47 after the partially blocked punt by Mews.
Because I was just
on Fenty Allen out at the moment as Watson flips it high. Deion Kane's free. Kane with great speed to midfield. And the Tampa native makes Clemson's first big play of the night down inside the Tide 40.
And they got the linebacker Foster out. Opens up some movement and ability to get out into the open field by Deion Kane, but it was blitzing linebackers. Evans got blitzed.
Third and 10. Tide rush forward. Watson has time. Delivers over the middle. Leggett. And Jordan Leggett with a catch down inside the 15. And now Deshaun starting to look more like himself. Tigers. Ray McLeod comes in motion. Watson bobbled the snap. It gets the edge. And scores. Drive. Tigers offense has finally shown up tonight. See if he stayed in. Yep.
Yeah, he's able to stay in. Ray McLeod, Chris, going in motion. It's the exact same game.
Watson fires far side. Renfro makes a catch on the sidelines, and the Tigers do make a first down in front of Tony Brown.
The accuracy from Deshaun Watson when he is on. How about the guts to make this throw? Man under, finds the matchup that he wants against Tony Brown, and you're down here.
From the pocket. Makes the catch. Big Mike Williams is back mentally and back in this game. Moves it to the 45. Watson steps up, flips it to Renfro, who reaches up, makes a nice grab for a first down. Watson taken off all the way. They try to create plays on the ground for the quarterback. That's been rare tonight. From the pocket, Watson delivers a back shoulder throw, and Kane makes the catch at the 35.
Yeah, perfect timing here with Deion Kane. You said, Chris, the back shoulder fade, and that's exactly what it is. And you can see that he's got enough time to be able to throw, and because the defensive back got upfield. So
McLeod motions back in. Watson steps up and takes off, and will get a first down out near midfield. Empty backfield. Deshaun back. Again, a throw for Williams on the sideline. Big fella goes up and gets it. Humphrey able to wrestle him down. Low throw. Going down low to make the catch and move the chains again is Renfro.
Low and away.
Deshaun still got it. Across the middle, it's Kane who goes down low. And it's ruled a catch at the 28. Keeper. And a crease before another hard hit that was
the field.
Yep, Watson sees that. Renfro's got it, cuts back, and scores! Hudson coming back.
Here's a safety who comes down, but watch the man coverage affected by six coming down into coverage. Right there, he gets kind of in the way of Tony Brown, who's got Hunter Renfro in man-to-man coverage. He has to slow down. His own man gets in his way. It's kind of like a pit there because of the tight end.
And Thompson now flips it short. Gallman on a screen. Gets a couple of good blocks and bangs for a first down. Now Thompson. He tried to strip the ball too. Wouldn't satisfy with the sack. He wanted a strip sack. Yeah, Evans gets in there. Watson escapes. Takes a huge hit. Screen. Kane weaves his way and dives. Good work to earn a first down. Does not have a catch. Watson far side. Kane again working one-on-one. He beats Averett. Moves the sticks again. They fake it to him. Deshaun looking for Gallman. Then dips it up short to Leggett. And Jordan Leggett bangs down for another first down inside the 20. 17 yards though. And now pitch it over to Scott. It's the kind of rack you're talking about. But Artavis Scott in traffic just worked his way free. He gets nine.
That's it.
A fake jet sweep, a fake option, and a keeper for a first and goal. You're right, against the defense, not as deep. Watson for the end zone. Williams, touchdown!
For a screen, he's going to run into not only his defensive back, but he affects Minkah Fitzpatrick. Does a good job of making it look as if he's going out for the route to try.
slant. Low throw. Renfro. Not. Dolman in the flat. Gets a block. And hops back. Close to a first down of the team. They fake it to McLeod. And Watson with the keeper. Shoved out by Harrison. It's a first down. Watson delivers. Leggett again. Finds a little crease. And Deshaun gets it to him at the moment is Jonathan Allen, the Bednarik Award winner. And Watson loops it for Williams, who goes up and makes a huge grab at the 30. Showing the big body and the hand strength.
Former basketball player, body control and ball skills. How he goes up and high points the ball. We have
the lead. Watson, keeper. Navigates to the edge and leaps toward the pylon. Spotted out just short. They bring pressure, but it's picked up. And Williams down the sideline makes another big catch. He beat Averett. And the Tigers threaten again.
That's a matchup you're going to take. If you're going to leave Mike Williams one-on-one with a corner who's undersized, notice how he puts it up in the air to give Williams at 6'3", who can leap up close to...
It's in warm-up. On third down, Watson slant. One more time, Renfro, and they have a first down. And they are in Hugo's field goal range now. Bama brings some heat. Watson delivers. Catch made down inside the 10 by Leggett. 14 seconds to go.
Now Clemson will use one of their timeouts here. That's all the way down to the 10-yard line. What an effort, Chris, by Jordan Leggett. Full extension.
Watson. Touchdown! Another enormous play. 1 second remaining.
Again, you know Bama's going to play man-to-man. Scott is going to work here. Renfro is going to work there. And Tony Brown is the guy who gets caught up in the traffic as he ends up going to the outside. Right there. Man-to-man. That's the way you attack man-to-man. With a man beater. They roll him to the right. And how fitting for Deshaun Watson after everything he has meant.